Hey, Bilal, this note about the town. What's this danger the Faceless are warning people about?
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while. Don't know what it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before the Mother, and you shall receive her blessing. We invite you to meet with us, Kyle.
Yeah.
Faceless here. He's dead. Could you tell them for me?
You went there? Are you crazy? But he specifically said not to.
Look, it was sort of a don't push this button situation.
Hey, man. When they say don't, you don't.
Well, that ship has sailed. Bilal, that situation in town, they weren't demons. They were screamers.
Screamers?
Very, very, very unlucky infected children.
Oh, that's what you call them in Harran. We've seen them before. People here can't really figure out how they feel about them.
But you know they're not human anymore, right?
Hey, it's a pretty big leap from knowing something to accepting it. Can you imagine somebody like Jazeer taking out his knife and killing a kid? Even if it's a zombie.